I've had patients that have had appointments with the oncologist and didn't really get a sense of what the diagnosis meant, what it meant for them personally. And I think having a liaison, somebody to attend those appointments with you if you need it, and communicate back with us at the health center so that we can support that diagnosis in the community, would go a long way.